Kevin. I'm about to make a video. Some of the pups that we're going to be letting go. We got two litters of pup here. Two litters. This is Bella's pup. Dot pup. And as you can see, in there they are all nice and comfortable and everything. We got males and females, both off of this little jip here, and we're going to be letting some of these pups go, and we're trying to get some commitment for these pups. They run an excellent bloodline. We got some super bloodline and stuff, you know, you better put your clam in, get your stuff on some of these hounds. Your wife was under the bowl there, and everything. So, yeah, and this is bred off of Chief, with one of my best hounds in Buckshot. Running a lot of bloodline, a lot of field champions in their bloodline, Nip Otis. I'll post a pedigree online with this, so you can see. If you're looking for dog with good pedigrees and hard hunting dogs, these are the pups that you want to go with. They wear a creek, all wear a creek. They run hard. You can check my videos out. You can check a Little Apple video out and see basically, you know, how these hounds work. But interested in these pups, we'll place the contact information online so you can see it and get in touch with us via email or text message or whatever, messenger, and we will respond. Okay, this is Dot and Buckshot pups. Okay, Little Apple Beagle, Little Fawn Beagle. We got about 14 pups that we need to let go. All right, y'all be good out there, okay? Y'all see you later. She just had pups this week. She got some fine pups in there and everything. And come here, Gumbo. Taking care of them, okay? And we got males and females again. This is Gumbo and Apollo pups here, okay? And we got males and females running a strong bloodline of Apollo, Buckshot, and everything. And if you're interested in these pups, give us a shout out, man. Let us know. We'll get you hooked up as quick as we can, and everything, and we'll somehow find a way to get them to you, okay? But again, we got like 14 dogs and pups, and we got a few of them go. Okay. Come on, Gumbo. Come on, Gumbo. Gumbo. Okay. So these are strong hunting dogs. Bloodline, they run hard, and stuff. You can go and watch some of our videos, and you'll see how we hunt and how hard these hounds hunt. Gumbo, get over here. Come on. I ain't got time. Let's go. Gumbo and Apollo. Little Fawn Beagle, we run them hard, and breed them right. This is Kevin Kennel. You got a fine kennel. You got air conditioning and all that stuff in there, so they're pretty happy.